It's Tom
and Simi.
First, Facebook is to end its controversial blocking of news feeds in Australia. That's after the government agreed to amend legislation forcing social media companies to pay for news content.
In coronavirus news, Afghanistan has today become the latest country to get its vaccination campaign underway. Doctors, security personnel and journalists were among the first to receive doses of the Oxford AstraZeneca jab donated by India.
Next, Coca-Cola's under fire for uploading an internal video encouraging employees to be less white. Slides from it were posted on social media after they were shared by a whistleblower.
The company says it's committed to being an inclusive workplace.
Rapper Meek Mill says he's apologised to the widow of Kobe Bryant after referencing the late basketball legend's helicopter crash death in one of his lyrics.
Vanessa Bryant has called it insensitive and disrespectful.
Well, in the NBA, Kobe's old team, the LA Lakers, have just fallen to their third defeat in a row.
The reigning champs threw away a 17-point lead to lose to the Washington Wizards.
10:29
BBC Minute.